Hi, this is Dr. Gary. Welcome to the Daily Tune-Up today. Today I want to talk to you about joining. You know, joining an organization, joining a club, joining a clique. You know, when we join something, one of the ideas is for us to bring our individuality to that organization. Many people join things because they want to be a part of something. However, they join because they don't think they have anything to offer. They want to be in that so they can be cool, they can feel a part of, they can feel better about themselves. Sometimes it is a self-esteem issue. I find many times kids that I see at the mall or downtown, no matter where I am in America, it seems as though they're all dressed the same, wearing the same type of clothes, sunglasses. They're screaming to be individuals, however, they're conforming to a uniform dress code that is kind of like everyone else. When we join a civic organization, many people join that because they want to be a part of the community. However, once they do that, they conform to being like everyone else. The idea is not to be a clone, is to be an individual. And when we join something, one of the most enriched things we can give that organization is us. Us being who we are. Many of my clients are involved in fundraisers, civic organizations all around the country. And one of the things I notice they bring to that is their own unique individuality. They really do contribute, but they contribute what they contribute because of who they are. If you're joining, be who you are. One of the greatest gifts you can give any organization, club, or even a group of friends is you. You're completely unique. You offer special spices and talents that many other people don't have. Always remember, it's important to grow up, to develop, and be a human being, but also to be an individual and not a copy or a clone. Society today seems to want to beat people into being the same. They want us to all look the same, act the same, and stay within the lines. And I'm not saying let's create anarchy. I am saying, though, one of the greatest things we can do to help our economy, help this world, is to bring our special gifts to it. So if you're joining a group, you be an individual. You be who you are, and that's the greatest thing you can give back to the world, because you are completely unique. Your creativity, your ideas are important. Until tomorrow, this is Dr. Gary wishing you an extraordinary day. And remember, keep from being a clone now. Bye-bye.